I feel like doing like stuff like surfing or snowboarding or like I always crave doing like quite extreme like sports or like physical activity because it's the only time that my brain sort of shuts off. I think being a musician like is just paired like the lifestyle and like going on tour all the time and like the kind of brain that writes songs is just like constantly thinking and being anxious. Like sometimes I struggle to sleep because I'll just be thinking, I can't stop thinking. But when I'm doing these like, yeah, when I'm like in the sea being like thrashed about by a wave trying not to die, like it's the only thing I can think about is right then and there. So I'm really drawn to that kind of stuff.
Somebody else, I've been out looking for me. Doesn't matter what I tell myself. For a moment there, I swear I saw me. Went to meet somebody new, changed beneath the evening light. She held me kinda like you do. I hope you know, could have been somebody who you wanted to have around to hold. Should've jumped when you told me to. Wanna change, but it's nothing new. If I grew, I'm gonna get so old. Will you hold me like you always do? Try to chase myself, find someone who might restore me. Could have been somebody new, talking to myself again. But I don't know who I'm talking to. I think it's you. Could have been somebody who you wanted to have around to hold. Should have jumped when you told me to. Change, but it's nothing new. If I grow, I'm gonna get so old. Will you hold me like you always do? Could have been somebody who you wanted to have around to hold. Should have jumped when you told me to. Wanna change, but it's nothing new. If I grow, I'm gonna get so old. Will you hold me like you always do?
Sometimes I feel like songwriting is like catching the wave because like you miss it and then it's just like, oh, you can never really get back. When I feel that focus, I have to sort of ride the wave, otherwise I won't ever get it again. I guess I'm self-reflective a lot of the time and I'm reflecting on my relationships with people. And like, I guess by default, I'm also reflecting on like my gender and my sexuality, and like being gay is like a massive part of my songwriting, and because it's a massive, well, it is like an essential part of my relationship. So it's like being open about that kind of stuff has been the thing that's sort of like allowed me to like write much more freely and openly.